Coast got a sign on it for mariners, mariners. On top of that, there's just an osprey nest. There's many of these posts around the coastline, like this with osprey nests on them. Osprey are birds of prey related to the bald eagle, and they can fish for their prey in the rivers and oceans. The cool thing about osprey is they actually carry their fish aerodynamically. That is, they hold one foot in front of the other, so the fish's nose is sort of pointing into the wind, rather than side by side, so that the side is, that way they can fly through the air better.
And there's that large footprint the whale left behind. See that area of water that he dove down underneath? Unfortunately, we are just about running out of time, so we are gonna have to work our way back. Can't wait for him to come back to the surface again. And you're certainly gonna start to see the density of lobster buoys increasing here. There still were some further out where we were, but there's more around here. Whenever you have lobster gear out where you have whales, you always have problems for entanglement. And our right whales, which are extremely endangered, tend to be the species that gets entangled in gear more than others. We're not really sure why. It just has something to do with them. Maybe they're not quite as agile, maybe not quite as smart. They just get entangled more. So there's lots of rules and regulations going into effect to take care of those whales, try and save them. One of the things is that the fishermen especially don't like is that whenever